What it do, what it do, world? We're back here with The Witcher 3, my main people. So, yeah, last time we did like two side quests or whatever. Wasn't really anything special. But we're back here in this town to, see what we can find.
Careful, sir. A monster prowls the bog. Enter the mist and you'll never see home again.
Assume you put up the notice in Downwarren.
Aye, twere me. Good to know someone reads them. Paid a scribe a dozen eggs to write it up.
I can help. For a fee.
Course! Why, even an ox don't pull a plow for free.
Afraid I'll need more than an ox needs. How much are you willing to pay exactly?
Oh, master, you value your services dear. But so be it. I'll agree to that.
All right, time I got to work. Where'll I find this monster?
Start south of here, but beware. Bad poxy air hangs o'er the marsh. Stings your eyes, claws at your throat. Claws so hard you could choke.
I wonder what the hell this thing is. Well, let's travel into the fog and see what exactly this is. Because we're a witcher. And we're richer. And we're gangster. We do big things around here, you know what I mean? Killing drowners. Like it ain't nothing. They just appearing out of nowhere. What the hell was that? Goddamn. Take that shit, bitch. Pussy nigga.
Different claw marks. Guess a few individuals feed here. Strange. No tracks around the corpses. Tracks masked with magic. This is getting interesting.
Yes, sir.
No ordinary fog, this. The odor. Metallic almost.
What the hell's going on here? Why can't I breathe?
Didn't even have time to pull out his weapon. Monster must have been concealed. Surprised him.
The hell was that? Just keep on moving, baby. Flowers. What is this?
An illusion.
Let's do some meditating real quick. The hell is that? Oh, what's that? Oh, this is what that. Oh shit! This dude crazy, man. It's a foglet. Get the hell out of here, bitch!
Bastards are strong. Must be the fog.
I heard about this thing. You can see him moving. Almost got you, bitch. What's up, dog? Ooh, he almost got me. Just one more hit. Just one more hit. Or one more hit on me. Got him. Over here. Looking pretty. Looking pretty beautiful out here. Yeah, that dude was alright though. Like he could kill you in like 3 hits though. He ain't tough, but you just gotta make sure he don't hit you. He could definitely claw your ass up and like kill you in 3 hits.
Any tidings?
Monster's dead. Fog's dispersed.
Ha! Village folk will be content. Give them cause to celebrate. Well, you've earned your reward. Take it, and fare you well.
Hang on a minute. This is less than we agreed.
Master Witcher, that beast, it kept me from gathering peat. And I'd still my family to feed. But a few crowns left now, and I've yet to buy new tools. Show some mercy. I'll pay ye. I will pay ye twice the fee, but in a week's time, once I've made up some of me losses.
Fine, see you in a week.
Fine, so be it. But you remember that I'll remember. You won't get out of paying this.
Thank you, Witcher. Thank you kindly, my lord. My little a bless ye. May ye be fruitful and...
Get to work. You've only got a week.
Hell yeah, bitch. What's up, nigga? Alright, so, return in a week. A week. Like, how would you even know how to count a week in this game? Let's go check the inventory, because I know we got some... I don't know, I like this sword. What other sword did we get? Dorian sword. So where the fuck am I? Let's go to quests, Witcher contracts. Alright, well. Let's go do this one. Hate how they don't exactly show. Oh, over here, okay. I can fast travel, so I just need to take a right right here. Take a right. I should be going to the fast travel location. Get out of my way, bitches. Come on. Run, nigga. Run, nigga, run. Over here. Looks like I've been there before. Oh, okay, I've been here, yeah. There's a lot of question marks over here. Let's go sell this shit off to the armor.
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabrielle. The auto crank one-handed Gabrielle ensures you get the first shot and the last word.
Let me have a look at your stock.
I kind of like this sword. But I'm gonna sell it. I'm gonna sell all these swords. I'll sell this one. this one. All righty.
So long. Greetings.
What do ye want?
So the notice about Jenny of the Woods, you posted it, right?
Oh, aye. 'Twas me. You do it? You's a witcher, is you not? Straight off, a picture in me granny's book. Monstrum, or a portrayal of witchers. Remember like it were the day. We be afeard of her. But Jenny of the Woods, what's she to you?
Let's talk about this roar, my Negro.
So, how much would ye wish?
Just about like right about chaw.
Oh, no, you don't. That's far too dear.
Damn. Alright, how about right here?
Well, sounds right for Jenny of the Woods, but we're just short. Will you drop it a bit?
Oh, come on, dude. Okay. Fuck you, dog.
Oh, have it your way.
I'm on it. Know if anyone's seen Jenny of the Woods? Could tell me more about her.
Old Willem must have, but he won't tell you naught. He were weak of heart. We found him in the fields this morning. Other folk are afeard to go out nights. But you might try Agneta. Lives at the end of the village. Word is she saw the wraith.
And nothing happened to her? She wasn't hurt?
Agneta? Outlived three husbands, that one. Jenny of the Woods won't do naught to that wench. Fair Alpha's ruling the wilds. We'd have starved.
Yeah, man. I'm on it. Well, I gotta talk to her.
Wraith that haunts the village. Heard you can tell me about it.
Oh, aye. I saw her. Saw Jenny of the Woods with mine own eyes. Like I sees you now, Witcher.
What did she look like? In detail, please try.
Truth be told, I didn't see her too clearly. It were growing dimpsy, and this pale shape loomed afore me, mist-like. I comes closer, and the cloud thickened, and something like a visage came out of the mist.
What did you do?
What do you think, me love? That I'd wait to see the wraith in full glory? Ran to the village to tell folk what I'd seen.
I see. So she appeared to you just after twilight? Important clue, thanks. You take care now.
Didn't kill the monster.
Jenny of the Woods. That. Look at all these people, man. Oh, we got some,
a piece of fabric. Possibly from a dress. Got snagged on the undergrowth.
Yeah. Footprints.
She was running. Probably why she tore her dress. Somebody chase her.
What is that, a wolf?
Couldn't outrun her pursuer. He stabbed her or slit her throat. Strange. Left the knife behind. Dried blood on it. Could come in handy. Drag the body through here. Clear trail. Lugged the body all the way to the woods, buried it here. Shallow grave. Murderer must have been pressed for time.
Something's sticking out. A letter?
Scorned lover killed the woman, seems to me. A night wraith. Alderman probably knew the girl.
Let's go check out what this question mark is over yonder. Oh shit. Get these fools, man. Get it.
Don't let him catch his breath.
Perish. Ooh, damn. What up? Overcumbered? God damn, man. I hate this shit. Why am I always getting up? The hell is this? This is a fucking dress. Alright, let's... Drop. Come back over here and just like fix my armor, I guess, while I'm at it.
This will be my turn.
Showed on market days, loaded with all kinds of fat, smoked bacon, lard.
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabrielle.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Seems like my armor is always like about to. I haven't had anything break, but.
It's all because of his little swag. I don't blame him for going to war. But why do you have to bring a whore home?
So you're that white one.
Why is it so hard to get. Oh.
Greetings.
What do you want?
Zula and Bakai. Did you know them? They must have lived in this village.
Good God, he knows. 'Tis witchery. They disappeared, both of them, into thin air. We've not seen them a week now.
I found the girl's grave and a letter. It's clear she rejected Bakai because she loved another.
Zula and Ontan, aye. We thought they'd fled north to seek happiness there. Bakai departed round the same time. So that's to mean our Zula's the wraith. Can't be. Such a good lass. And so pretty.
Any idea where they used to meet?
Well, can't say for sure. But the young'uns, they go to the clearing, mostly west of the village, past the fields. Zula. Good gods.
If it weren't for
no way I can hope to lift this curse. Gotta drive the wraith away. Stand a chance if I can bind it to one spot for a while.
See if we can't find this wraith. I guess
the night wraith won't appear in daylight.
It's nighttime now. Does that have to be more nighttime?
Wraith won't appear in daylight.
12 a.m. I got it this time, motherfucker. God damn it. I'll learn to, I'm right here. Right here. Come on. Oh, damn. I fucked up. Up. Ah, come on. Ah, come on. Come on. Yes, finally. Oh my god. Oh my god, man. Let's fucking save that shit. I hate that dude with the fucking axe.
Curses. Curses. Plow your
Sweet. What is that noise, man?
Come on now.
Know the price for that help. Lord,
want a chat? Like, no, me. I had to twirl him with hunger.
Greetings.
What do ye want?
Jenny of the Woods is gone. Got rid of her.
She'll not be back.
No. I know how to dispatch night wraiths for good.
Aye, of course. Your reward, as agreed. Many thanks to ye, Master Witcher.
Farewell.
Thank God. Well, I think that's where I'm going to end it, and I'll see y'all later, man.